من سالها تحت خشونت روانی بودم.
وقتی که هیچ جایی برشون وجود نداره، نه قانونی ازشون حمایت.
24 سال پیش مادرم به دست پدرش.
Good evening everyone from Iran. I can't say how much I'm happy for this award. It's a big honor for me. Thank you so much to remember. It's a pity that I can't with all of you to celebrate this moment. Thank you to all crew of my film. Without their effort, I wasn't here. Thank you to all brave women who trusted me to show their struggle. I would like to dedicate this award to all women in my country, those who had never chance to tell their stories, and those who put their life in danger to build a future with equality. I hope I come back to Busan with my next film in near future. Thank you so much.